All right, a warm start to your Friday, but a front moving through will bring a round of showers and thunderstorms and temperatures cooling quickly. Look at that. By Saturday morning, low temperatures will be in the upper 40s, right around 50. A chilly day on Saturday. And then as we head through the weekend, rain chances will begin to increase late on Sunday. And much of next week is looking warm and unsettled with showers and thunderstorms in the forecast.